beat your competition with clicks to sale. These guys obviously advertising with Google, and we are not interested in them. We are just only checking them out. 4.2 stars. That's when you get your reviews linked to your website. So, and it also says 10% discount on new policies. This one is saying $75 for a particular group of desired clients. Not sure what these guys are saying. And this one at least has got a phone number. Now let's look at the ads. And feel free to stop that video at any time to kind of really make sure that you are seeing everything. What I'm after is not those guys who are spending money with Google. I want to know who is this guy. First page. And that's a first ranking spot. Organic, which is excellent. Let's look at the website itself. Business insurance specialists. Well done, guys. And I guess meta text can be improved. Well, yes, cheesy photos. Not particularly happy with that. But yet, look, first page. What could you do? Not quite sure. So this is supposed to make me happy, I guess, as a client. And if I'm looking for some info, that was it. Not quite sure what the house is for. Or I don't even understand this. I mean, what that photo is supposed to tell me. But anyway, so they go in a comparison. The second ones are, let's look at them. Obviously, this site has linked to Google Geo location. But what is good here, that at least they have got a lot more information, multiple quotes and so on. So yes, and that's where I got a bit confused. There is too much. And this is, I guess, desired clients, tradies and so on. Excellent. And here we are talking about long. Well, I mean, even from a marketing point of view, mixed messages. But anyway, look, that's the second spot. What can you say? Excellent. So these guys obviously are desired clients, and all of them are right at the bottom of the page. And as I said to you before, you only want to know how they managed to get there. Because we are trying to make sure that your website is going to be better. So the second one goes here, and I'm deleting geolocation stuff, right? I don't need it. Because I just want to make sure that people who sell business insurance in Brisbane are going to be in that comparison. So let's look for the third one. Third one, this is advertising again. We're going to the second page, and second page. Okay, well, yes, here we are. Second page, organic search. Obviously these guys. And we are going to check them out. Steadfast. Again, same story. Stock photos, warehouse. Not quite sure what's supposed to tell me. But anyway, look. It's better than better this. So they go here, comparison, yes. And now let's look. Aha! Where is the title gone? Not quite sure. So as you can see, if you are wanting to put your website on the first page, that's definitely easy. Because I mean, to compete with these guys, it's not much to compete with at all. So obviously they are not looking after their websites. They are happy to be where they are. And if you want my view on it, let's look at this. Length, 19, 54, I'm not quite sure, 56. That's easy. And if you need more info, please get in touch. And I look forward to speaking to you in person. My name is Vlad Ivanov, and thank you for watching. And this is how you get your personal report. But there is a lot more. Let's talk.